The same old dream, I hate to close my eyes. I can't erase the memory, the sound of Julie's cry. I've never seen him act this way. My God, he's going crazy.
Daddy, please don't. It wasn't his fault. He means so much to me. Daddy, please don't. We're gonna get married. Just you wait and see.
Got in my car and drove like mad till I reached Julie's place. She ran to me with tear-filled eyes and bruises on her face. Then suddenly a shot rang out and I saw Julie falling. I ran to her, I held her close. When I looked down, my hands were red. And here's the last words Julie said.
Well, why don't we just take a moment to really absorb what we've just watched?
This is garbage.
Finn.
No, he's right. First of all, I need to trust my instincts more because I had a feeling when we were shooting that it was not going to be good.
Why didn't you tell me they were in this too? I thought you and I were going out. Being triple cast with two other guys to play opposite your girlfriend, it's mortifying.
It was an artistic statement.
No, it wasn't. It was you trying to look like you had a bunch of guys fighting over you so you could stop looking like some kind of outcast and be seen as some hot, slutty girl singer.
How could you do this to me? To all us guys? Is your stupid reputation more important than your relationships?